I carry too much.
I'll take it.
I am I'm not even recording. I don't like how often that happens. Anyways, yeah, this is Friday, September 22nd, 10:11 a.m. I started recording later than usual. As I did. Although the ogres are rated effortless. East Road. Scott got the warnings of the German about this fine tower. Aww. I love the chaos I'm going to bring to Oh, come on. Aw. They don't go into port last? That'd have been hilarious. That'd have been hilarious if I could actually bring them into port last like that.
You remain safe, my friend. Lord Nasher tells me he is confident of your success, though I do worry at the danger in which you place yourself.
Oh, yeah?
Have you yet discovered any new information on the cult?
Today I should have been paladin.
Are you sure you wish to hear the tale? It is not an exciting one, and I would not wish
I don't want to hear it.
Do not complain later, however, if you find the tale does not live up to your expectations. I am, after all, no bard.
Where
should I begin? My family lived in a human village in the wild lands of the northern mountains, and I once longed for nothing more than to be a skilled hunter, as my father was. The village was destroyed when the orcs massed and attacked the Southlands. My family was killed, though I survived. For years, I thought of little but wreaking bloody vengeance upon the orcs. I stalked the crags with my bow, mercilessly killing all I crossed.
Doesn't sound like even paladin for that.
It was not an easy thing. My lust for vengeance consumed me. I was no better than the beasts I hunted, to be truthful. On the fifth winter of my hunt, I stalked an orc tribe deep into the spine of the world and encountered a blizzard so terrible I could do naught but camp and pray. The blizzard was merciless and lasted days, and as I lay dying in the snow and wind, I spotted a human man approaching. I thought I was mad. He was tall and strong, though I noticed he was missing his right hand. The cold did not seem to affect him, and he looked down at me kindly and picked me up from the snow without effort. I remembered nothing beyond that. When I awoke, I found myself at a small ilmatary monastery near the city of Silvery Moon. The monks told me I had nearly died. I have often thought that he was none other than an avatar of Tyr himself, the Lord of Justice.
Oh, yeah.
So, perhaps that is presumptuous of me. Whoever he was, the ilmatary monks had not seen him bring me, and I never saw him again. Or perhaps I should say, I never saw him in person. He came to me time and time again in my dreams for many months afterwards, telling me that my vengeance would bring no true justice.
So she has a history of being vengeful.
I refused him at first, determined to return to my bloody hunt. The dreams came more frequently, and the man grew more stern with me. The proof lay elsewhere, I was told, and reluctantly I left the mountains and came to Neverwinter and entered the service of Tyr. The dreams never came again.
In terms of committing to worship him?
I did not worship him at all at first. I was resentful of the dreams and bitter over giving up my hunt of the orcs.
Yeah.
His clerics took me in, and over time I learned their ways and grew to admire the maimed god. I chose to champion justice instead as his paladin and found peace at long last. My dedication saw me rise through the ranks. And it was much later that I encountered the young acolyte, Fenthic, and knew that I had found my true path at last.
I mean, it's sad in you.
I thank you. Thank you for listening to my tale. You have been a great comfort to me.
Oh, yeah?
I am glad to call you a friend, and hope that we can remain thus in the future.
Mm-hmm.
For now, however, perhaps our attention should return to your mission. Go with Tyr's blessing, then, and be safe.
Wow. Oh, didn't sleep well, didn't wake up well. I really need to get my sleep my sleep schedule together. This is ridiculous. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to cut today's stream short too. Maybe I'll do something later. I don't know. Maybe I'll do a birthday stream for tomorrow. Tomorrow's my birthday. Anyways, you know what? I gotta call it. I am so terribly sorry about this. Hopefully I'll get my sleep schedule back together. I'm trying to fall asleep right now. I gotta make this up to you guys sometime, but right now I gotta have a nap. Thank you for watching. If you like what I do, like, subscribe, follow my chaotic whatever this is turning out to be. I gotta take it. I'm so sorry. See you on Monday. Or Saturday, if things work out that way. I might take a brief nap. Instead, I might take a brief nap and come back on. We'll see what's going on. And that will happen with the rest of the stream. I won't leave you guys hanging. Peace.